Good morning, dear student. Today we are going to discuss one important questions we have in exercise 1.6. So let's see. In a group of 65 people, 40 likes cricket, 10 like both cricket and tennis. How many like tennis only and not cricket? How many like tennis? So we need to decide something. Solution. I am considering the set to be C for cricket and T for tennis. Now, what are things are given? In a group of 65 people, that means N of C union T, that is cricket union tennis is 65. 40 likes cricket, number of people like cricket is 40. Number of people like tennis, we didn't know. That's a question mark. And 10 like both, that means N of C intersection T is 10. Clear? The simple part here it is. We know N of C union T equal to N of T plus N of C minus N of C intersection T. That means here it is 65. T we didn't know, we need to find it out. See, we have 40 minus 10. 65, 40 minus 10 is 30, minus 30, N of T. That means we got 35. Number of people like tennis is N equal to 35. Now, one question solutions we have done it. Now, if you observe this, how many like tennis only and not cricket? Only tennis, in this N, and number of people like tennis is 35. Here we have people who like tennis as well as some of them like cricket as well. Both they play both. I'm drawing a Venn diagram, just listen carefully. This is one of the important term. This is cricket, this is tennis. 10 people are, this is intersection N of C intersection T. What was the remaining part here? Here is nothing but only cricket, not tennis. C minus T. This particular part, that's I'm talking about only this part, okay, not the intersection part. And this particular part is nothing but T minus C. Clear? This is only cricket, not tennis. Only tennis, not cricket. They were asking us to find tennis, only not cricket. Now, if I see, I'm just removing it. That is, we got in here, this is 35 we got, and N of C intersection T we have 10. Now, if you observe this, what we require? We require T minus C. T minus C from where we got? N of T is nothing but N of T minus C plus N of C intersection T. Very simple part. N of T, total number of people like tennis is one who like only tennis and one who like tennis as well as cricket as well. We require T minus C. Here number of tennis we have 35. T minus C we need to find it out. Intersection is 10. 35 minus 10 equal to N of T minus C. That means 25. 25 people like tennis only and not cricket. That's what the solutions we have. So please go through it. Any doubt, please let me know. Thank you. Have a nice day.